study chemistry. I decided to study chemistry because I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do at A-level, and I thought I'd choose a degree that was quite broad and so had a lot of employment possibilities at the end, so I chose chemistry. Chemistry is good because it's sort of all-encompassing, like there's a lot of areas to it, and in our specific department there's a lot of like open doors, so everyone's willing to help you, and it's quite like a tight department, so everyone gets really close. My favourite module is inorganic chemistry. I'm doing my master's project in it this year, and I'm hoping to go on and do a PhD in inorganic chemistry too. When I graduate next year, I'm hopefully going to carry on within Cardiff University and start a PhD. The university's been really helpful with this. I've chatted with people about funding, and there's been a couple of lectures about you know, getting into it within our school, and I know there's loads of other stuff that the university does, so yeah, hopefully